Hello, everybody. This is Val with Tasty Sensations. And the tasty sensation today, y'all, is some Doritos with some Rotel dip. Now, this, I had put a little bit too much salt in it, so I added, I added more meat and more tomatoes. Just the top. I got it in a container. Yeah. It was so thick when it get cool, but this is warm now. See, when I made it, it was too salty because I had seasoned my meat, and the cheese was salty enough, so I didn't like that. So what I did, like I say, I added some more to it to kind of thin it out. But I did do this. I made this Rotel dip. You know what I did? I bought some noodles. And, I poured that dip on them noodles. Mixed it up. It was just fine. Cause you know, that kind of thin out that salt deal. That's good, y'all. That flavor still kicking in it. Now this is a tasty sensation. I even got these right here in case I wanted some of them. But you know, we tried with this right here. The original, baby. Yes. Like a beauty cheese, a can of Rodeo tomato, Rotel tomatoes, and some hamburger meat. And when it's set, it be like real, 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 real thick. Boy. Coming to church all line of sight. Mm-hmm. Got me some water. Mm-hmm. Right here. Now, when I first did it, that cheese was like hanging like a thread. It was so good. But it was so salty. I had to break some of that salt down. Mm-mm. Y'all, I got my Bluetooth in my ear, and I forgot to cut it off, so that's what we're working with for us sound today. heat the cheese a little bit more. Because when I added this to it, I had cheese in the microwave. It's long enough to get it warm. And then cook it again. That'll thicken it up. This is good. I want to taste this. I'm going to lean back. Close your eyes. And enjoy. Gotta leave it on my shirt then. A good movie. You would eat this up without even thinking about it. Yes, honey. I ain't gonna say a game. Now, I have watched them on TV when my children played in the band. And I went to the games when my children was in the band. My daughter was a stingette. And so, I went to those games at Crampton Bowl. I was a booster. You know, the parents, you know. Go and help look out for the kid. Walk them to the bathroom. That kind of stuff. Give them something to drink. Keep them hydrated. My daughter was a high school majorette, captain, for 2 years. Her graduating year, her and her best friend went out for prom queen. Her best friend ended up being the prom queen. It was all right with her. But they was all neck and neck with that thing. They went at each other now. They were so good in their senior year. Both of them were co-captain. Because the school couldn't decide which one to be captain. You just couldn't have two queens. And then she went on trial for the stingettes. I made it. I hope y'all enjoying this as much as I am. Honey. I was thinking. This is almost a meal. That's your meat, your vegetable, your dairy, and your bread. I believe when I cut this off, I'm gonna still sit and watch video and eat nachos and dip. I ain't gonna hold y'all up. Watching me eat. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna tell y'all, hit that subscribe button. Yeah. Quit it, y'all. Trying to. This is a tasty sensation. If you ain't had none, get you one of them small things of Velveeta cheese. A small can of a chill dip. That's excuse me, diced tomatoes with the peppers in them. Let's say Rotel, or whatever. Rotel. And, get you some hamburger meat. Don't season it, just fry it up. And then put it in there. And then it'll be, oh my God. The cheese will be so thick. One pan to a small thing of meat. Very small. It's there. If this is how you do it. And the taste of sensation. And we both gonna talk to y'all later. Bye bye now.